Mr. Chris Black, y'all give him a hand, give him a hand. And over here on the keys, he comes straight from the mothership. We call him Brother D-Vibe. Y'all give him a hand, give him a hand. And how about that wonderful opening band? Y'all show them some love. Show them some love. The Gray Rider, give him a hand. Thank you. No coffee for my breakfast. No butter on my roll. I ain't got a drop of milk. Liz Rotone. Another line to go by. make me promises, baby. You know I love you. You know I want you. Gotta have you, baby. Gotta have you, baby. Gotta have you, baby. Gotta have you, baby.
If you wanna go, my baby.
want to go too fast. Can we slow it down a little bit? Is that cool? Can we slow it down, y'all? Man. Thank you. So I come from a place called Clarksdale, Mississippi. Can I take y'all there real quick? Real quick? Some days I feel so different. It's like I don't fit in. Some kids like the greatest hits, but I did guitar slam. Still hear grandma praying, and she'd be talking to the Lord. Well, I can still hear grandma saying, child, you've been here before. Don't know where I came from or how I got this way. A mama said the sky lit up with lightning on my birthday. Still hear grandma singing, and she been talking to the Lord. Well, I can still hear grandma singing, child, you've been here before.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Y'all might remember, so you might don't. But I'm gonna need y'all's participation on this one. So follow my hand clap. Follow my hand clap. Oh, that's a little bit too ambitious. Yeah, like that.
Never end.
So I sit the love and care. It's legal, friends are everywhere. Listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. Thank you, thank you.
with sweet tea, driving in a old gray one. Go, baby, sell your soul to rock and roll. Go, baby, sell your soul to rock and roll. She made a deal with the angels, so they never let go. So I can sell my soul.
For the ones that don't know, that's kind of like one of our first time playing that song live.
Yeah.
For the ones that don't know, my mom passed back in December of 2019, and that song was a tribute to her, so thank y'all for listening. All right, let's do some fun shit now. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. On the keyboards from the mothership, Brother Divine, give him a hand. And on the drums, from Shelby, Mississippi, Mr. Chris Black, give him a hand. Having some technical difficulties, so I'm just testing it out. This next song is a new single, so be on the lookout for it. Hope you guys like it.
Make some midnight heat.
here's one song you do.
outside of blue stuff. We'll be right back. Right through, you can know it's right down there. flyer. Always out moving around. You never stay in one place too long. Long enough to settle down. My job keeps me rolling. I never stay in one city too long. But being a part of Mr. Yoda is hard to keep a good name strong.
Thank you.
thank you, thank you, thank you.
So yeah, so as y'all know, this is a live recording. This final song that we're about to do, we tried to get clearance, but we couldn't. So what's special about that, you know, this song is not gonna make the album, but all of y'all in here will say that y'all was in here and y'all saw it live and blah, blah, blah. But it won't be on the record, because we couldn't get clearance. And we weren't finna pay by a billion all that fucking money. So, you know, so yeah, you know. Hope you guys like it. having us again. We appreciate it. London, y'all pack it out for us every time, and I want to thank y'all. Like I said, this is a live recording. Some of y'all been asking for that for like I don't know how many years now, so you should be getting it soon. Mr. Paul Rogers on bass, y'all give him a hand, y'all. Mr. Chris Black on the drums, give him a hand. From the mothership, Deacon Devine's on the team. How about that wonderful opening band, Brave Robber? Y'all give a hand in there. Like I said, this is a live recording, and y'all can see them, but we got some engineers in the back. Y'all give them a hand. Give them a hand. Give the garage a hand. Give yourself a hand. Thank y'all for the support. God bless y'all for coming out. Appreciate it.